The National Basketball League resumed yesterday with four games on the card for both men and women at the Lugogo Indo Arena. In the first game of the day, JKL Lady Dolphins skipped KIU Rangers Hado with a defeat of 70-49 points. Brenda Acorn scored 19 points, team captain Flavia Okecho 12, and Hope Okello managed 9 points, while KIU Ranger points were scored by Florence Nanyonga, who managed 12 points, Diana Letaro 11, and Sharon Chirabo 9. In other games, defending champions UCU Lady Cannons fought it hard to defeat KCC Leopards 78-73. In the men's league, defending champion City Oilers continue to exert their dominance in the league with a routine win over UCU Cannons 87-64. UCU fans were all focused on Titus Luwal and Faid Bali facing off, with former paymasters having joined City Oilers this season from UCU Cannons. Former UCU point guard Faid Bali in the first half picked up an injury that sidelined him for the rest of the game. Titus Luwal scored 21 points and 15 rebounds. Luwal Krai managed a game high of 22 points while Mike Wongut contributed 18 for City Oilers. Peter Sifoma and Rogers Joanna scored 13 points each while Jimo Tim managed 12 points for the Cannons. In the other games, 2022 second runners-up, Namungo Blazers defeated Imac Power 63-60. Nam Blazers fans came donning t-shirts bearing "We are all rusty" in solidarity with their team captain Paul Odong, who is on a two-game suspension for his remarks against referees after defeat by UCU Cannons in their last game.